track will be the boys 100 meter dash, the Minnesota all-time and class AA record set in 2004 by Ibrahim Kabia of Champlain Park, this time 10.49 seconds. Last year's champion, Iatambia Blaine, with a time of 10.79 seconds. And now to the field for the first of three heats, the top two in each heat, and the next three fastest times will qualify.
In lane two, Zach Holgren from Faribault. Lane three, Jason Williams from Minneapolis Washburn. Lane four, Ja'Kai McLaren from Eastview. Lane five, Odell Howard from Fridley. Lane six, Quinn Hooks from Apple Valley. Lane seven, Darius Mock from Columbia Heights. And lane eight, Elijah Campbell from St. Paul Central.
It is Howard, Fridley High School from start to finish.
We need the Washburn relay card to the clerk's tent immediately. Washburn relay card. Coach, will you please bring that to the clerk's tent?